Let's find out what stories our North America Bureau is pursuing right now with our correspondent, Hany Espinosa.
Good morning, guys. Here are the latest stories making headlines amongst the Filipino community. We begin in the San Francisco Bay Area, where a bomb cyclone and atmospheric river have caused whipping winds, heavy rains, as well as flood and mudslide advisories. Lightning strikes have also been recorded. At least two people were killed, among them a toddler, due to the storm, which went up to level 5 on Wednesday. Tens of thousands also lost power. Warming centers and emergency shelters were opened across the Bay Area for those displaced by the storm. We go to Las Vegas, where every year the Consumer Electronics Show kicks off with CES Unveiled, an exclusive sneak peek for accredited media and exhibitors from around the world before the official opening of CES. Among the gadgets featured this year is this personal mobility device from French company Rokers. It claims to enhance natural walking and allows users to walk twice as fast, up to 7 miles per hour. Japanese company Ikoma Inc., for its part, came up with this foldable and portable electric bike that has a top speed of 30 kph. The bike has a full front and rear suspension and is powered by a 600-watt motor. This mini bike can also be used as a portable power source. For those who want to speak privately in public, Skydit offers a video silencer solution with a sound-absorbing open-air mask.
So imagine that you are close to someone or you are here, you want to have a call and you don't want to be here, and so you want that your communication remain private.
Are you speaking?
More than 100,000 people are expected to attend this year's CES, double the attendance in 2022. Finally, dubbed as the nation's girl group, P-pop group Beanie went global with their performances featured in MTV Jam in this holiday season. The 8 members of Beanie showcased their skills in singing and dancing on the streets of New York City via MTV Asia.
Such an honor, and it's such a big deal because MTV Asia is a big platform. A lot of people will get to see it, and with that we'll be able to tap in with a lot of people, including artists too, if ever they watch us there.
Members of the Kapamilya Pinoy pop group BGYO had their share of the spotlight on MTV Asia as well, performing their hit songs The Baddest and Magnet on MTV Jammin'.
We're very grateful because even people who can't understand our language, of course there's the subtitles button, and then there's a whole community to learn about each of the members. So we're very thankful for a platform like that.
And those were the latest headlines from North America. You can catch our stories online at news.abs-cbn.com/TFC News and on the ABS-CBN News YouTube channel.